Ferrari, advance the race position. Let's see what happened there. Watch this. There's Leclerc. And they get past, which moves them up a position. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. We've just had a car run wide. Let's take a closer look. Now watch this. Here's Alonso's car. Oh dear, dear, dear. That's far wider than they would have wanted.
I'm sorry about the spin.
Here's the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. And that spin is undoubtedly going to cost them time. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there.
Wow. Wow.
Sounds like a spin. We can take a look now. Watch this, we're looking at Lando Norris. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. The car's just gone. Was that a lock-up on the track? Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. And there's the lock-up. It almost got away from them entirely. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. Oh, did someone run wide there? Let's take a closer look. Now let's look. We're watching Nicholas Latifi. They go wide right off the racing line.
5 laps remaining.
Yeah, I'm coming.